SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to invert colors on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to invert the colors on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Settings app, scroll down, and select the Accessibility option. You can then choose Display and Text Size in the top section of the menu. And then you can scroll down and you'll see that you have options here for Smart Invert and Classic Invert. If you turn it on now, you'll see that the screen is going to change pretty significantly. And you'll see that Classic Invert does something pretty similar. The difference between both of these is that Classic Invert is going to invert the colors for everything that displays on your screen, while Smart Invert is going to reverse the colors for everything except for images, media, and some apps that use dark color styles. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.